All right, everybody. We're hanging out on a set of Predator. One of the ways in which we pass the time is we like to have little debates. Today's debate, who would win between the Predator versus... So we're going to throw out a couple of ideas. Would love to hear your feedback.
I'm going to start off with The Rock.
He throws Done. The smile.
Done.
He hits him with the wink.
With the wink.
I smell what The Rock is cooking. That could be close. That could be close.
What about Predator versus the Punisher?
I knew that was coming.
I mean, I'm sorry, but it was just begging. It was
no
begging.
Contest.
No contest, right? The Predator wins.
I mean, like, the dude is from a different planet, so, like, bacteria.
Bacteria.
You know what I mean?
Well, you've battled both Predator and Chlamydia.
Bro.
The Predator versus, I don't know, a young lady, a villain, perhaps by the name of Psylocke.
What?
What?
Watch out.
Oh, that is a sharp one.
Predator versus Johnny Utah.
Oh.
Predator, I'm FBI.
No, he would kill Johnny Utah. He'd strip him out.
Yeah.
How do you think Wolverine would win? He's got the claws.
He's got the claws.
He regenerates.
He regenerates.
So he will keep coming back over and over again.
I like Wolverine.
I like Wolverine.
I like Wolverine.
Big up to Logan. Big up to Logan.
Predator versus it. Tom, what do you got?
I say it would be a pretty short movie.
Predator versus Yoda.
Yoda.
Yoda's gonna win?
Easy.
How so?
What are you talking about?
I'll confuse him to death.
Oh, he's got the Force.
What are you talking about?
Predator doesn't have the Force.
Got it! Is it done?
Yeah. That's it. Game over.